guys, Exile here, bringing you another episode of I Hate Minecraft, in which today I have to make a full house, 3x3, with a chest, a crafting table, and a furnace in it. I have 5 minutes to do the task, and if I don't do the task within the 5 minutes, I will have to do a forfeit, which probably will be a drink this time, maybe some food. I've not really come up with a drink yet or food. Now I have to kill the sheep because I need some mutton. There we go. Kill a few more sheep. I've not actually started it yet because I need to get my hunger back, because that would be a little bit unfair. I will dispose of all of the food, all of the stuff I have in my inventory at the start of the thingy. Yes. One. Okay, that'll do. Let's go get rid of all this. Alright, there's lava, there's Q. Alright, so, get my alarm up. I will start it in 3, 2, 1, start. I have 5 minutes, go. First, I gotta get some wood. The lag, man. The lag. Chest 3x3, go. Get stuff in here. Go. Oops. I'll do. Gotta save my wood. 2, 3. Oh my god. I need more wood. Run. I have no idea how much time I have left because I've turned my iPod screen off. And getting wood. I did that ages ago. Come on, this will do. Alright, good. Put it in there, shift click, run to my house. This house is amazing. It better be enough. I don't need a door. I need a door. I have no idea how much time I've got left. I need to put this crafting table down. Get it. 3 doors? Whoa, they've changed that a little bit. Oops. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hurry up. Genius. Go. There's no cobblestone that way. Where's the cobblestone? Oh my god. What? Where's the cobblestone? Oh my god, there's a huge mountain of cobblestone just in the bit. I have no idea. I literally do not know how much time I have got left. Come on. Oh, don't lag on me now. That's all I need. No, I do not all that I need. I keep thinking I've got to make a pickaxe. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, that's enough. What am I doing? Oh, I've almost done. I'm almost done. 5 minutes. Can I do it? 5 minutes. Let's do this thing. I've done it. I've done it. Come on. And I have done. Yeah, I'll stop the time. I'll have a look how much time I had left. I had 49 seconds left. I did say this, didn't I? 3x3 seems alright, doesn't it? Yep. 37 seconds, 36 seconds. Right, I've cancelled it because I have done it. Yeah, done it. It's an OP house. OP house. Put this there. No. So I have done. Guys, I've done it. It's the first time me ever actually doing it. Well, it's the second time me playing, but I've done it. That was so good. It was so easy too. Station there. So now I actually had a thing. I just thought to myself, why do bad things when you get it wrong? Why not eat good things or drink good things or do good things when you get it right and you get it good? So I'm going to now go and eat or drink something that I like, and because I earned it from making this amazing house, I will go do that now. So see you when I'm going to do it. Hey guys, XL here, and my treat will be a packet of Polo's. Now you're wondering, like, whoa, packet of Polo's, that's not really a treat. But it is, because Polo's are awesome and these are sugar-free, so I like them. That is my setup, and I don't want to show you it yet because that's a separate video that will be coming out in a bit. So this is my treat, and now I will time-lapse myself eating them. Well, one of them anyway. Hey guys, so you just saw I actually time-lapsed myself doing it. So what I just figured out like I could do in Windows Movie Maker. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. They will be coming out daily, hopefully, so you'll be seeing one tomorrow, and then Sunday, and Monday, and Tuesday. If you do have any suggestions about what challenge to do, how long the challenge is, and what the forfeit will be, if I don't get it right. And the forfeit, if you do that in my first video, this video now, I will go out and buy the stuff that you've commented on, hopefully. But if there's no comments by tomorrow evening, I will just do the thing out of my normal house, just whatever I've got. Probably if I do something good again, I'll probably time-lapse myself chewing a chocolate bar or something. Or if I do something bad, I'll probably time-lapse myself eating a chocolate bar with covered in tomato ketchup and mayonnaise and stuff. It's something like that. Just comment in the video of what that kind of stuff you'd like me to do. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and please subscribe, like, and I will see you in the next actual video. See ya.